What do you guys think happened to Summer?
Shit. To keep it real with you, man, I know that nigga was scared. I mean, think about it. His mama, his daddy, his motherfucking girl, his whole team. Everybody knew some shit about this nigga. He never wanted them to know, never thought they would. And just that is scary. On top of that shit, that nigga like dick. And that shit is scary.
Like you speaking from experience.
Whatever, nigga. Blah, blah, blah. So motherfucking what? I dabble in a little bit of everything. And head is head is head.
Okay, but nobody even knows. So, like, don't you think that if everybody really did know, that we would all know who the guy was? I mean, tell me how nobody in this fucking car has any clue who the fuck the guy was.
Jay,
who he was.
Jay wouldn't let that shit get out. She loved Summer way too much.
Jay was nice.
She still is.
You seen her around?
Yeah, like a week ago.
She was at Heaven, that skate park downtown. She usually doesn't go there, but I saw her with some different crowd. I could just see it in her eyes, you know? Like something was missing.
She was probably just high.
Shut the fuck up.
I feel like she probably just doesn't want to be alone. I mean, her and Summer were together for so long. Probably planning their life out together and shit. Just got ripped away from her. I can't even imagine.
Y'all niggas sound like a Lifetime movie. That nigga killed himself. Why can't y'all get that through your head? He jumped in the pool and it was over some shit that he couldn't even handle. I know it's hard to get anybody in this town to like you if you're a little different than everybody else.
Get him out of the car.
Shit. Come on. Grab him by the legs. Grab him by the fucking leg. When you wanna let go. When you wanna let go. When you wanna move on.
Tell me more than a motherfucking whore, dude. I need rounds, I need I need drugs, I need companionship, I need an internship, I need a friend, I need you to hate me, I need you to tell me I'm better than Drake. I need attention, I need a flannel that's not bloody. I wish my mommy would try loving. I'm tired of everybody saying they don't want none, cause I wake up. missing. I'm sad that my dad's saying he gon' come home. And I wake up alone in the kitchen, no breakfast for me. My sister's gone, and she took the car. I had to take the bus, I'm gonna have to take the bus. I wanna take the bus, they hate me on the bus. They push me on the bus, I never wake up. So I snooze and my fucking phone go off. So I snooze and
you